G'day all, and welcome back. Mr. Paladin here with an Overwatch video. I was in a game doing some Overwatch competitive, being support for my teammates, and I came across this soldier. I didn't think much of it in the initial part of the game, but as the game went on, I realized more and more from my point of view that this guy was using a cheat or two. So I asked the community regulars and the people who watch the channel if they'd like to see it, and of course I got the response of, "But of course, Mr. Paladin, he was a soldier. Soldiers have aimbot as a part of their ability." But no, this was different. And I was wondering why he picked soldier, and I think it's because of the general inaccuracies of the weapon. But through the use of the replay, we can see that something was up. And did you catch that? Let's go back, let's slow it down and have a look. Okay, first of all, he fails his jump up here, which is a pretty neat way to get up. I'll have to remember that one. But his aim adjusted as Hammond. But watch what happens. And this is the first indicator that I think there's some sort of cheat going on. Do you see that? That hard flick back to the original mouse position. Then I went on to other stuff where I don't think anything was being employed here. This looks all reasonable soldier stuff. Wouldn't have been too hard to go after that. A lot of game sense to know he was getting chased. Let's see if that aim seemed any kind of suspect. I don't think there was anything. The Hammond gets pulled past and he doesn't seem to stay on it. The accuracy doesn't seem fantastic against the other guys here. Pretty standard stuff. It's what I'd be doing if I was a soldier. So I'm wondering if he doesn't have something that's toggleable, or maybe I'm just misreading the replay. Maybe it was a replay fault that I saw earlier. So I just kept the footage rolling just to see. I don't know, was he using wallhacks there? I don't think so. I think he had the clear visibility of Ryan's shield and he was trying to get around it. I don't think it's terribly hard to aim at a Hammond here. A lot of good game sense to hear that Reinhardt swinging the hammer in behind him. He gets two hits. So nothing seemed obtuse there. Let's see what's up. He goes to his ult, it gets nanoed. But you know, this is the aimbot that we're expecting. So as players, we pretty much avoided that. I tried to save him. Tried to save him from the blade. That was a great anti by their Anna. So my zenning didn't really work there. Paying attention back to the soldier seemed to be nice and accurate on that Genji. Got a couple of headshots there. Did he track that a little bit better? No, I think it was all pretty legit. If there was a cheat employed there, it wasn't very big. I was kind of surprised he took shots at the soldier here. Looking at the replay and slowing it down, he did see an edge of a health bar, so I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt here. I died super fast there. I didn't suspect a cheat on that. It just seemed like, well, I got flanked by the soldier and I died pretty quick. But looking at the replay, I saw something suspect in this section, and I'll slow it down. Let me show you what I saw. Slowing it down, taking it back. This was right before I got hit, so let's take it back a little bit more. See if we think he has some sort of wallhack or an aimbot on these shots. Let's see, taking it slow. Is he seeing us through the walls there? I don't know, he saw the gang. He saw me. Took time, aimed. That's why I didn't think that was suspicious at all. It just seemed like a good flank. Nice couple of hits. Nothing I would expect to be an aimbot. But then again, maybe that's part of the advantage of being a soldier with this aimbot. It's very hard to call it. Our soldier seems to be doing a pretty good job himself, but our team is getting ripped up. Does he see this Genji as it comes around the corner? He didn't look like he saw him early, but then again, he was reloading. Smart Genji reflect. Soldier still being healed by his healing station drop there. Now watch where his cursor is. Why would you be aiming up here? I mean, if you're coming around that corner and you're wanting to line up your shot, you wouldn't have it pointing up in the sky like that. But whatever, that could be reasoned away rather easily. I mean, it looks like Soldier gameplay. It doesn't look too suspicious, except for that one flick earlier on the Hammond, really early in the footage. Oh, did he hear those footsteps? I don't know, he pre-fired that. Again, he's going to his ult, which actually makes him weaker. I tried to get him there with some nice charge shots, but of course he ducked behind the corner. He missed me. And this little bit up here was when I first in-game thought he might be wallhacking on me. That pre-fire right there. So we'll take a look at that slowed down in just a moment. But there you go. You just got busted. You told on yourself right there. Now I know for sure you're cheating. And here I have to slow it down to show you what we saw. Take it down, go back a touch, go back a little bit more. I want to show the engagement. Okay, so he's already lining up on me. I'm not overly interested with this soldier. I think he heard that one coming. That could have been reasoned away as just good game sense. But let's see him line up his ult on me. Remember, Zenyatta doesn't make any footsteps, so... No, that could be reasoned away. Thanks for the heads up, Ryan. You covered me well. My shots go wild. Aha, you told on yourself a little then. Shooting at the rock, which I was already behind. Again, no footfalls, so he knew I was down there. Missed the shot. See, that's the whole thing. Missing these shots with an aimbot or something on makes you think there's no aimbot. Oh, looking over the spawn, taking a look at Zarya coming, are we? Alright, nice to know. Alright, you weren't paying attention, and I was sneaking in again. I missed my shots, unfortunately. But I don't make any footfalls. And yet he pre-fires that perfectly. Alright, again, could be toned down to game sense. This could just be a really high-level soldier in our lower-ranked games. But then we pop, 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 pop on the head of Zarya. We keep firing into a bubble a bit, which shows not so great game sense. But then this happens. And this alone shows me that he had a warhack onto see-through walls. Pop, pop, right on where the Zarya would have been. Oh, for shame. He knew where the Zarya was. And then, of course, a couple of perfect headshots. And then the spread of the soldier weapons made it inaccurate. But then all of a sudden, we're back to a little bit of regular gameplay. We're not as accurate. What's happening? I don't know. Did something get toggled off? Rather odd. And that's why during the game it was really hard to call it on this guy. I was already telling my team that, hey, I think something's up, because that wasn't the first time that he pre-fired on me with the rockets. And as Zen not making any footfalls, I thought it was terribly weird. He's going super deep in behind our backline. At this point, we're saying, you know what, just ignore him, leave him back there. I didn't think it was the best move to leave him back there. I think we should have killed him before trying to push the cart. Team wanted to leave him. The McCree was watching out. because we said he was back there. He almost gets him. Oh, so close. But with our backline being tore up by the cheetah, we of course couldn't push it on. The final push was a fail. So we'll see on the attack if we see anything suspicious. We already know for a fact that he's wallbotting, wall hacking, or whatever wall word you want to use for it. What I want to know though is he aimbotting? Does he have a soft lock on that aim? Or is he just being an accurate soldier who just seems to be below his rank? Okay, a bold move here. Next to no miss there. Next to no miss there. And then cleaning up my support here. Alright, let's take a look at that. Slow it down. Is this skill or is this bot? This section made the play of the game, and that is what prompted people to type into the chat whether or not they thought he was cheating. Okay, all of that looks normal, but then again, he's staying on the trigger. Ha, huh, there's a funny number. Alright, he knew where the Anna was. He's already taken several shots at the Anna. Soldier, headshot, 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 headshot. Five headshots staying on the trigger and stays on the trigger more. It didn't even seem like the weapon spread all that much. Doesn't take much to know that the Anna's going to be there. That was a good shot either way. Anna misses her sleep. He lands all that. Of course Mercy is power boosting him, because why don't you power boost somebody who's cheating? Staying pretty locked on my head. And there we go. I went down pretty quick because of the number of power boosted headshots that happened in that section. So that bit made the play of the game. The entire team saw it. They reported along with me. But he was doing a lot of this, flanking in behind. We know he can see us through the walls. Or at least anyone who's watching this video already had the evidence that he can see through the walls. So of course he's not going to peek his head over there. He knew. He knew that the Hanzo was there. Some uncanny accuracy. Soldier's doing his best to avoid that. He actually did a great job. He's listening, he's looking for the soldier. No, soldier ran back. And then suddenly we're inaccurate again. What's up? That little dancing around we did above, did we just turn off some of the cheats? What? Or did we turn them off right before doing the ult? Why are we sitting still during the end of our ultimate? What? Who does that? The mindset of these people. He's acting like he can't see us through the walls right now. Did you notice that? He was acting like a normal soldier for a moment, and he didn't see that coming, and he died. So did he stop a moment ago, untoggle his cheats, because he was pretty much sure the game was going to be a win with 4 minutes left in such a short distance? So the teammates saw the play of the game. They also were going to check the replay, and after the report, it looks like Blizzard agrees with us. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. So this is what some of the more subtle cheats look like. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the chat what you think.